She was a working girl, north of England's way. Now she's hit the big time,